Good morning and welcome everyone. Thank you for joining us at e-KLESF 2022. I'm Dr. Ong Kia-ju from University Tunku Abdul Rahman, Utah. Today we are organizing a competition titled, Are You a Physics Genius? The facilitator for this competition is Mr. Lee Ji-hyung from Utah. Mr. Lee will brief all of you about the competition. If you have any questions, please type your questions in the chat box. Now we would like to take a group photo with everyone. Please turn on your camera and stand by. Hey everyone, please turn on your camera and we would like to take a group photo with everyone. Don't be shy. Okay, so everyone get ready. 3, 2, 1. Is everyone ready? Okay. There are some participants that can still turn on your camera. Okay, so. Okay, so we will wait for some of the participants that haven't turned on your camera. Don't be shy. Turn on your camera. Okay, it's okay if you are not able to turn on your camera, no worries. Okay, so now everyone get ready. 3, 2, 1, smile. Okay, let's take another one. 3, 2, 1, smile. Okay, thank you everyone. Without further delay, let us turn the time over to Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee?
Yeah, thanks Dr. Ong for the introduction. Hi everyone, I will be your facilitator for this quiz competition. Okay, so let me share my screen. Okay, so first I will brief you all on some of the rules and instructions. Okay, so please visit the link, okay, given, and key in your full name as your participant's name and wait for the code to join the quiz. So you must turn on your camera, okay, throughout the competition and your face must be seen on the screen. Okay, the meeting will be recorded and cheating is prohibited throughout the competition. Anyone found or suspected of cheating may be disqualified from winning the competition. The quiz code will be shown at 11:10 a.m. Okay, and the competition will start at 11:15. Okay, only one attempt is allowed for each participant. You may leave the Zoom meeting, okay, once you have completed the quiz. Okay, all participants will receive the e-cert, okay, for the participation through your email, registered email address. So hopefully you have keyed your email correctly. And the winners, okay, the top three and the five constellations winners will be contacted by the organizer. Okay, so let me paste the link in the chat box. For those who are still trying to actually set up your camera, please do so and test it out. Make sure your face can be seen on screen. You can't turn on your camera. It's one of the requirements for the competition. Okay. So we have another about 10 minutes to go. So still waiting for some of the participants to join. We're supposed to have about 75. Yeah, almost everyone is here. Okay, so far, any questions? Okay, if a question, you may type in the chat. Okay, I pasted the link, okay, the quizy.com join, right, in the chat box. Okay, you can click there. And make sure when you're asked to key in the participant name, key in your full name, so that it's easier for us to actually trace. Many have yet to turn on your camera. So while waiting, okay, I will show you the code. Okay, the quiz will only so-called start by itself at 11:15. So meanwhile, you can actually key in the code and wait for the time to come. You don't need to be a Malaysian to join this competition, okay, since it's open to all. So we have participants from Thailand, as I know. Okay. So if you need to go for a toilet, loo, you may go now. Okay, the quiz will only start by itself at 11:50. Some of you have not joined using your real name, I mean, joined the Chrome, the Zoom. So might be difficult, okay, when we try to trace. Right, there will be 40 questions, okay, which is supposed to actually finish about 40 minutes, in 40 minutes. So it's actually at your own self-pace. So the quiz will actually close by 12, okay. Whether you finish or not, you will be closed by 12. And for those who just joined, may please try to turn on your camera throughout the competition. As stated, okay, in the poster, your face must be seen on the screen. The meeting will be recorded and cheating is prohibited throughout the competition. Anyone found or suspected of cheating may be disqualified from winning the competition. The quiz code will already shown just now, and the competition will start at 11:15 a.m. Only one attempt is allowed for each participant. You may leave the Zoom meeting once you have completed the quiz or the quiz composition. All participants will receive the e-certificate of participation through your registered email, and the winners will be contacted by the organizer. Okay, so the code to join the quiz. And by the way, you are allowed to actually so-called do some sketches or actually calculation if you need by using paper and pen. Okay, you can actually prepare for that just in case you need. And most of the questions are actually conceptual questions or not much of calculation needed. Why is it testing you about the understanding? And since we allowed from 4 students to join, so most of the topics, most of the focus or out of the 40 questions are actually mostly on the mechanics part, the form 4 part, right? With a few questions on the light, one question on magnet. Okay, so those actually form 4 students, okay, you can still try your best. Okay, Kyra, the code is here 527539. Okay, yeah. Another 2 minutes plus. My last minute, okay, before the start of the competition. So everyone ready, please try to turn on your camera. Okay, almost the time already. Okay, so please refresh the screen if your quiz haven't actually reloaded. A refresh, reload the screen, and you may start. Okay, good luck to you all. Please key in your full name in the quiz.